in the Department of Computer Science, working at Krishnakanta Handico State Open University. And in this video, I am going to give a brief introduction to the Postgraduate Diploma in Computer Application or PGDCA program. The PGDCA program is a one-year postgraduate diploma program comprising of two semesters. The PGDCA program aims at providing fundamental knowledge of computers, database systems, data structure, and the core of programming. The PGDCA program comprises of 7 papers and 1 project. Now, let us look at the eligibility criteria for the PGDCA program.
The eligibility conditions for PG Diploma in Computer Application is that any graduate from Krishnakanta Handicoy State Open University or any other university recognized by UGC can apply for this program.
Now learners, let us look at the PGDCA program structure. There are 2 semesters in the PGDCA program. In the first semester, we have 4 courses. These are Computer Fundamentals and PC Software, Digital Techniques, Computer Programming using C, and Fundamentals of Networking and Web Technology. In the second semester, we have 3 courses and 1 project work. The 3 courses are Computer Organization and Architecture, Data Structure through C Language, and Fundamentals of Database Management System. Each of these courses carries 4 credits, and the total credits including the project is 32. The project work can be a research-based project or it can be an application-based project. Now, let us look at the career prospects. For learners, those who have passed PGDCA program, they can opt for future education in MCA or MSCIT degrees. They can also opt for career options like software engineer, computer programmer, and IT consultant. Some of the learners can also opt for website designer and developer. Thank you for listening to this video.